Welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you about the USB not working in Redmi Note 13. So if you are facing the USB not working, I will tell you how to fix it. So I will show you all the steps in this video. You have to follow them. And before that, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Let's watch the video and see how to fix the USB problem in your device.